What's up, Casual Squad? If you're new to this channel,
I'm Brock.
And my name's Kiersten. And today we are at an indoor
karting.
It's like a
go-kart place. So, yeah, let's go take you through our experience here. It's huge. So, yeah, let's go.
All right, Kiersten is 61. Brock is 70. Guys beside Brock.
61 and 70.
Watch it. Don't break it.
Get it off the crane.
Already? Is that her?
I think so. It's 61.
Yeah.
They're hoping she got. She's backing it up. She looked what?
Good job.
We learned over there. Yeah. By the time she's done, hopefully she'll love it.
Uh-oh.
aggravated, don't you think?
Well, Judd thinks he has his foot on both brake and speed.
Oh.
There she goes. She's figuring it out.
She's in first place.
Is she? She's trying to get around him.
Oh, he's the leader, too.
Where's Brock? Oh, is he in the back?
Well, that's because these two slow down, I think. They don't know their flags.
I don't know why they're...
They don't know their flags. White means that you got one more lap. That's the checker flag.
Oh, so those kids went out early, right?
Yeah.
They're in the lead. See, that 63's one. Kiersten and Brock.
Picture. Zoom in on that.
Yeah, get the...
I can't really zoom too much, but...
Okay, Brock
scores here in a second. Yeah. Yeah, she's
64. 62. No break.
No break. Oh, Brock does have a big lead on him. What's that? You would think they'd have a stall. Fast. Okay, open up.
Go.
Oh, he's gone. It's gonna be hard for him to catch up.
Go.
Wait a minute, she's gone.
Yeah.
Is he going?
We got him right behind her. She's getting ready to lose her.
She's getting ready to lose her.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Yeah, that's not the thing.